My name is Arshita Hiniyat and I'm your English teacher. Today I'm going to give you my English lecture. Now, move to our lecture. Start with the phonics. A says, ambulance. Ambulance. B says, b. B says, b. B, bike. C says, k. C says, k. K, car. D says, d. D says d, d, dog. E says egg. E says egg, 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 egg. F says f, f says f, flower, flower. G says g, g says g, g, gorilla, g, gorilla. H says h, h says h, house. I says e. I says e. E, igloo. E, igloo. J says j. J says j. J, jelly. K says k. K says k. K, kangaroo. L says l. L says l. L, ladder. M says hmm. M says hmm. Hmm. Mouse. Hmm. Mouse. N says hmm. N says hmm. We will touch our nose. N says hmm. Hmm. Net. Hmm. Net. O says ah. O says ah. Ah. Orange. Ah. Orange. P says P says p and p. Parachute. P, parachute. Q says q. Q says q and q, quilt. Q, quilt. R says r. R says r. R, rainbow. Today we will do the next letter of alphabet and it is s. It is s and s says s. S says s. हम इसको बहुत लंबा नहीं करेंगे, स्मॉल सा. S says s and s. Snake. Do you know what is snake? Snake आपने देखा है कभी? हम कभी जब zoo जाते हैं तो वहाँ पर snake होता है ना, and it's very dangerous. और ये एक animal है, ठीक है. S says s and s. Snake. And what is this? This is a sun. This is a sun. Sun आप लोग रोज़ाना देखते हैं ना sky पे. Sky पे जो yellow color का होता है जिससे हमें बहुत सारी रोशनी मिलती है, light मिलती है, उससे हम बोलते हैं sun. S says s and s. Sun. S, sun. अब मैडम आपको बताएंगी कि s लिखते कैसे हैं. ओके, हमारी बुक के ऊपर इस तरह डॉटेड फॉर्म में एस लिखा हुआ है, तो मैडम आपको बताती हैं कि एस हम कैसे लिखेंगे. स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट डॉट एंड देन जॉइन द डॉट्स एंड ड्रॉ अ सेमी. ओके नर्सरी क्लास, वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट डॉट. राउंड 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 वी विल ड्रॉ अ सेमी सर्कल एंड टच विद द सेकेंड लाइन एंड डाउन 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 एंड देन touch with the third line. And what is this? We have drawn two semicircles, one on the right and one on the left. And again, this is capital S. What is this? This is capital S. Now, how to write small s? We will start from the first dot and draw a semicircle again and round, down, down, round, 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 and slide up and touch. And we have drawn a we have drawn two semicircles, one on the right and one of the on the left. This is capital F and this is small f. Capital S and small s. S says s and s, sun. And again s, snake. We have two pictures here. And okay, now how to write capital S and small s without dots? Start from the first line and we will draw a semicircle first. Round, 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 and we will touch the third line and then small s, up, 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 and touch. Okay, and again, how to write small? Start up, up, up on the second line. Draw a semicircle again on the left side and then up and touch. What is this? Capital S. And what is this? Small s. ये कब लगाऊं? Okay, nursery class, this is our final term notebook of English. And we have to write page number 15. We have to write page number 15. Look at here. Just one page of S. Okay, nursery class? Now we will move to our reader book. And the page number 24. Look at here, page number 24. Alphabet of S is on page number 24. Now look at here. What is this? This is S. What is this? This is S. I have some pictures for you. Nursery class, tell me what is this? What is this? This is a pair of a socks. This is a pair of a socks. And S says socks. Socks. हम S की जो आवाज़ है बहुत हल्की सी स्लाइड सी छोटी सी निकालेंगे socks, socks. And we will paste it here with letter S. What is the on? What is on next? What is this nursery class? Can you guess? This is a sun. What is this? This is a sun. Sun, sun. We will paste it here. This is a sun. Again, I have another picture for you. I told you before that it is dangerous. What is this? This is a snake. This is a snake. Can you see it? This is a snake. We will paste it here with letter S. Now, S says S. S says S. Sun, socks, snakes.